Ray Dubois from BeeLove with the help of Allie on the video camera. We're at the Tucker Meadow apiary. We're going to do a mite treatment, a fall mite treatment. This is a good time of the year to do it because the hive is broodless mostly, and the oxalic acid that we're using is only effective on the mites that are outside the brood cells. So most of them are outside now, and we can eliminate over 95% of them with this treatment. We're going to do the sublimation method. We've closed off the hole on the top of the inner cover. We've got our smoker going so we know which way the wind is blowing, because we have to stay out of the vapors of the oxalic acid. It is recommended, since this is an EPA approved organic treatment, there are guidelines, and if you're more cautious, you should really wear a mask and gloves, but I think if you're careful, you can avoid any harm to yourself. You should not breathe in these fumes. This is our vaporizer, and we're going to use 2 grams of oxalic acid on this hive, because it has 2 boxes. So the formula is 1 gram per box. 1 gram is about a tablespoon. So about a quarter of a tablespoon, excuse me. So we're going to use this small measure. This quarter of a tablespoon measure for 2 tablespoons. Here. Need a 12 volt battery to make this vaporizer work. So ready. We'll place this inside, insert this about a half to three quarters of the way into the hive. We had to take the entrance reducer off in order to do that. And then we'll seal off the entrance. This is also a good time of the year to do it because it's cooler and the bees aren't flying today. It's about 45 out here. This treatment only works, it's best to do this between 35 and 60 degrees. So we're right in the sweet spot. The bees aren't flying too much. And we're ready to go. And we're going to time this for 2.5 minutes. Stand back. And upwind. Takes 2.5 to 3 minutes for the vaporizer to work. And what happens is it actually is a sublimation process more than a vaporizing process, although we use that term vaporization. Sublimation is when you take when crystals are broken down into smaller crystals. So right now those crystals of oxalic acid are being broken down into smaller crystals, and they're diffusing through the hive. what will happen is those crystals will settle on the bees and on all the surfaces of the hive, and they're lethal to the mites. We should see some sign of the vapors escaping from the cracks. I haven't seen that yet. So you can see a little bit escaping right there. So we do know that it's working. All right, that's 3.5 minutes. We'll unplug it and leave that for another 2 to 3 minutes. And then after that, we can remove the vaporizer and keep the hive sealed for at least 10 minutes, and then remove the caulking and open up the hole on top again, so that you can leave it in. Can leave the vaporizer in the whole time, but if you're doing more than one hive, you want to move on to the next hive just to save time, so you can take it out after 2 to 3 minutes. Okay, 3 minutes have passed, so we're going to remove the vaporizer. It is empty, that's what you want to see. We'll reseal it. And we'll be back in 10 minutes to open up the hive again. Before you treat another hive, you want to make sure that this is cooled down. With this type of vaporizer, you could dip it in the cold water or wipe it off with a wet cloth to cool it down, or just wait. So that's our fall treatment for Varroa mites and tracheal mites as well. And this will help this hive survive the winter. They'll be much better off without those parasites sucking the life out of them.